Today, I'll talk about my very first computer and compare it with modern tech. I will start with the parts of the computer. First, the mouse. A mouse is a small device you move on your desk. It's like a digital pet that helps you control your computer. My mouse was big and had a ball underneath. I used it to click on things and move around on the screen.